What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Leona. This is a game from my Twitch TV live stream I did the other day. It was a pretty fun game, so I thought I would upload it to the YouTube channel. If you haven't already, follow me on Twitch TV. The link is in the description. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. Nachos or wings? Shit. Both are so good, but I'm gonna have to say wings. But, like, that's a tough decision because I feel like you can eat more nachos than wings. Like, I feel like after about 20 wings max, you're just like, alright, I feel like a shithead now. You know, I feel like the most disgusting person on the planet. By the way, that jungle LeBlanc, I'm just saying. But yeah, with nachos, I can sit there for a lot longer and not feel like shit. That's a nice first blood. I mean, jungle LeBlanc, though. You're not gonna out-jungle Shaco, I'm just saying. We can go ham and cheese by the waysies. Yep. Let's keep it going, I guess. That's death. No, it's not. Fear me! That is, one into my E. We might actually end up killing this Thresh before the, Caitlyn. You never know. Hopefully it's the other way around, though. Don't worry, we have a clown on our team. Sup, Ryu? Yeah, nachos all the way. Like, to finish my thought, I actually forgot what I was talking about. I would have to say nachos because I feel like I could eat more without feeling like shit. Oh! I didn't want to stay there longer, but whatever. Oh my god, beautiful. Beautiful! More of that, please. More of that. Hold on, hold on. The fucking dream. The fucking dream. Oh, bitch, you're fucking dead! That's what I'm talking about. I will read that shortly. I come back after 6 months and see that video on your stream. Glad to see you are still hewing up the place. Stay legendary, man. Thank you very much. And thank you for sticking around that long. I appreciate it, bro. Oh, I'm thirsty. You're fucking dead. Just kidding, you have heal. That's how you own bot lane, motherfucker! The hype. That's how you own bot lane, alright? Oh, you're still here? Bitch! Yeah. 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 Another into the W. Oh my god. Go Leona. She's jamming out. Yup. Yup. Oh, if I was closer. Man, this Shaco. This Lunette the clown. Going so ham. That's an early Sightstone, man. That 5 minute Sightstone dream. Get rid of that. Get a sweeper. And a pink. Back to bot lane. Yeah, I like what I'm seeing right now. This Shaco, man, I need to get this guy to teach me how to play Shaco in the new jungle. I don't know what it is, man. New jungle is just like the death of me. I can't do it. I used to be that guy that would always take Vayne to the jungle and come out victorious. Like, I swear, I only lost a game as jungle Vayne maybe like two or three times in the entirety of season 3. Like, it was insane. Same with season 4. Like, it was intense. And I swear if I took Vayne in the jungle now, I would throw. I would just end up losing and embarrassing myself.
Hello.
Oh yeah. If you get out of this, then you know Disney movies are real. Exhaust. It's right there. There you go. The wombo of combos. I'm thirsty.
Oh! Oh, no. Oh.
Worf. It's all good. It's all good. I'm getting my Jinx fed like Rosie O'Donnell. It's all fucking good. Get boots too. What? Thresh is fed? This Shaco's drunk. I must not fall. What is this man saying? So where were we? Talking about nachos and stuff? Like, I'm still on that. Nice, that should be a kill. What? Okay. Yeah, League of Legends lately. Matchmaking has been on my side, I'm just saying. There's something so beautiful about matchmaking lately. Hold on, in the bush, Aru. I should really ward the river, but who's in the jungle? Oh yeah, LeBlanc! Ha 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 ha! No need to ward. I'm gonna stand here, woman mode. You can't move me? Just kidding. But I mean, if you did, you would be sacrificing yourself to the darkness. I'm gonna jump in any minute now. I'm gonna ping it so Jinx knows. Or we could wait for Shaco because he's by red buff. It all depends. If I stand here, I'll just automatically zone though. Yeah, they're already running. Sun Lady OP! Put that in there. Alright. Oh my god, the well-placed ease though. Wait, we're being pinged. Oh well, you're fucking dead. Most likely. Oh, Zed is here. Alright, this is gonna require some luck. Actually, no, it won't. Actually, yeah, it will. Worf! Dirty amounts of Worf! Oh, kill him!
Kill him!
What are you doing?! Fucking clowns, I swear. You need to be dedicated like me. I am not your meat shield. I am your teammate. Love me. Worf. We'll get another pink. I mean, legend buying wards? You know it's a Sunday when. Only on Sunday Funday am I gonna buy wards. I will die for the cause. How am I doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Haven't slept yet, but it is what it is. I'm doing pretty good. I'm gonna order a pizza or something after this. So once again, stream, I'm gonna need you to tell me what's gonna be on the pizza. You know, we did this once before, and I swear that pizza was so good that I literally came every time I bit into a slice. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. I lost body weight and everything. That was a beautiful flash, by the way, Thresh. Please teach me. I'll exhaust in hopes that we get this kill. You have all, right? Yeah, you do. Okay, then. It's alright. It's alright. Don't worry. Yeah, we should have pinged that, because Shaco's in danger now. But yeah, I'm gonna need you guys to tell me what to put on my pizza. Alright, it's one of the privileges to attending a live stream. You get to determine what I put in my mouth. Alright?
Well then,
I should have just used my pink, but I'm a nub-nub. The Jukes, although I should have been caught by that. Because I have my ult and everything. Hey, how ham do you want to go, Caitlyn? I mean, Jinx. Like, just die.
Just fucking die, kid.
Yeah, that's how you do it. You stand there like a fucking boss. You just turn your back to them. And listen to them die. You don't even watch them die. That's how you play Leona. I'm just gonna wait for the minions now. But yeah, jungle LeBlanc, I don't recommend. Unless you want to be placed in bronze. Seriously. And that dragon is up, so we should probably get that. I'm also gonna be a little bit of a stalker and see if I could get this LeBlanc. Hold on, I'm not even gonna look. Oh fuck! No! No! I tried to be cool. I tried to be cool.
Fuck you!
Tickle me more. Why are we not getting this dragon? Do we not want it? Don't want dragon? I mean, it's free. Oh, wow. Somebody that wants to die. Yeah, we should really get the dragon. Or we could just sit here because I have all. We could probably catch that Zed. I'm pretty sure we could catch him. Yeah. Wait for it. Never mind. He's scared. Oh, never mind. All right, yeah, we'll catch him. I just gotta wait for him to W or something first. Yeah, just like that. Come shot. All right. Oh, all right. It's early in the morning. Don't worry about it. Please, for the love of dead Teemo, get this dragon. She didn't even push it. Denied. Yeah, we're just shitting on them. Big time. Pretty good. Pretty good. I'm gonna go back and buy, though. I'm kind of sitting on too much gold right now. We're gonna get that. Actually, no, we're not. You know what? Just go super ham and go for my items. Get a potion, too. Because I have problems. All we gotta do is make sure Caitlyn doesn't get that. Which I don't think she will. Zed and Caitlyn have no alts. This is an easy 3 kills because they have no turret. It's too easy, actually. Yeah. Leona intimidation. Oh shit. Worst alt ever. Nice. I didn't think she was gonna get that, honestly. Yeah, that was a pretty bad alt. Like, as I was going to press it, I was like, Legend, don't. Like, just don't. It's not gonna work. But there was too much force in my finger, like too much momentum. And I was like, oh well, whatever. The end is nigh. That's a dead Nasus. Double Akilanu! Very nice. Yeah, that LeBlanc ruined it, man. Look at this. Oh my god. Now, we're dedicated, so we're gonna wait. The smiley face of truth. Yep. Fucking dead! Stalker Leona, new skin, 26 Tizzle. In fact, why not come out with a series of Stalker skins, you know? Just like a bunch of people in like, I don't know, Black Ops military gear. Let's be real. That would sell. I would buy it. Hold on. We'll take the long way so we can run into him. Or he's just gonna die. That works too. Now let's go get this LeBlanc. Man, I feel so evil right now.
Oh, hello.
Aww. You fell for the fake? So bad. Hold on, we're not done here. This is our jungle. And their blue is up. Actually, they're not gonna push up because they see Jinx. That's too much for them. Oh my god, I've been proven wrong. What was that? No, 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 no. So many things went wrong there. My animations were slower and everything. I think it was a mix of me doing what I did and her grabbing the Thresh Lantern. But none of that worked out the way that it should have. That was messed up. Like, now I know what Neo feels like from The Matrix, because everything just slowed down.
Eh. Double Akilaru.
The Jukes? I really want to force this turret and get them, but I don't know. I'll have my ult up in like 10 seconds and then we'll be able to. Although this guy is pretty much dead. Never mind. Like, how did he get away? Let's be real. Scumbag Rito. This Nasus. Wait, I'm here. Never mind. Yeah, I guess I'll just leave. I've overstayed my welcome. Just kidding. That legendary clown. Okay, well. The Jukes! Hold on. Never mind. Scumbag legend. I should have exhausted a little earlier so he could get away. He could have lived if I cared. He could have lived. Alright, Sunfire Cape. My boots. Another pink. Yeah, that was so scummy. Holy shit. I actually feel bad about that one. That's probably the scummiest I've ever been, because I knew he could get away. That's fucked. It wasn't even like a 50-50, like he could have gotten away. Ever vigilant. Scumbag legend. Dragon 20. I still don't know why I'm typing in caps. I swear I turned that off. Rampage Aru. They might actually surrender this. Let's see how weak this LeBlanc actually is. I'm gonna try and kill her as a support. No, fight me, I'm just Leona. Okay then. Of course he would go back though. Like, who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Now, which one are you? You're this one, of course. I'm glad I didn't fall for that.
Hello.
Hold on, the dream! Oh. Oh, my nipples. Oh! My toes. I tried, man. But Rito made a noob champion that could get away so easily. I'm just saying. I should be right here, but I'm not. Wow! The steal! Supports need kills too, alright? Love me. Love me. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is just like a free-for-all now. Like, who cares about turrets? They're just trying to get kills. 20 minutes has been reached. Will they surrender? I don't think they will, honestly. Doesn't seem like it. They probably have that one person that presses no, and everybody facepalms.
Okay.
Red is up, blue is up. This Neopet is up. Next thing I'll probably get, honestly, I don't know. Usually the game is done by now. I'll just get a Ronduins. Alright, sweet. So that's there. Because you never know what might happen around that area. Ooh! Part 2, bitch. Part 2. Oh my fucking god. Well, I'm glad that missed anyway. I will kill this LeBlanc. Wait for it.
Hello!
DZ, thank you for the sub. Welcome. They're taking blue.
Oh, revenge.
Oh! No, yes, no! What the fuck, Jinx? What the fuck? What the fuck? That was my moment. Oh, yeah, baby! All the fucking plays! Ah, so beautiful. But I almost had the freaking LeBlanc, oh my god. I thought I had it too. I'm about to go woman mode and just jump in.
Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, that was perfect. And I mean, like, why wouldn't you pick Leona? Like, I'm surprised people pick Nami when you have people like Leona. Double Killaloo. That legendary Jinx. Hold on. LeBlanc with low health yet again. Please. This is like Coyote and Roadrunner. I just want one. Alright, that was a waste of my E. I guess I'm not gonna get it. No! No, I believe, okay? I believe. There's gonna be a sudden turn of events and then LeBlanc is just gonna die. Because of me. Uh-oh. Well, we can kill most of them. Actually, we could kill them all. Okay, no we can't. Wait, Aurelia's here! Yes, we can! Wow, that alt hit no one! Please ignore that! My alt hit no one! How is that possible? Wow. You know, I don't even deserve that LeBlanc kill now. I literally missed three people with my ult. Alright then. We sure are taking our time. I almost have 3k, may as well go back. If this is gonna make it to 30 minutes because they don't surrender, then so be it. That'll just give me more time to fail. Oh! Fuck yeah. Oh, just do something! Oh my god, he had alt! Well, clearly, fate was not on your side. And clearly, I'm about to go to the other side right now. Just kidding. The fucking jukes. Yeah. Worf. You can do it. Wow, that lantern, that was pretty good. You know what? I'll die for the cause, though. That was definitely worth it. Jeez. Well, another fun game of League of Legends. Will I play Killing Floor? When Killing Floor 2 comes out, I'm definitely gonna play that. I'll spend some time on that. Ugh, Big Mama. Yep. It is what it is. A GG!